expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
What's going on? What is this place?
Come on. I gotta find something I can use. I can use that.
Please don't let that thing come back.
Can I get through here?
Oh, Leland, we've got to stay together. No. I don't know. Are they really gone? I can't get away.
As usual, me and Megan.
I've got to get some help.
I have to.
It's good, Sonny boy.
Steven, ready, man?
Bro, you're definitely dying first.
Come on, Steven, ready up, man. Steven, ready your ass up, man.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Jesus, bro. Kill yourself.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities, Marlow and Chinatown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Get through.
Why do you turn on the electricity, man?
Life.